Well, there's a Stanford computer scientist, Roy Amara, who is credited with the phrase, we tend to overestimate things in the short run and underestimate them in the long run. And I think we're going through a little bit of that cycle right now where there seems to be a little bit more concern that we haven't quite lived up to the promise of AI yet. But I remember this, you know, I was in Silicon Valley in the previous generation of the internet. And I remember in 2001, there was a bit of despondency and it was the valley of despair. And the truth was, it took a little longer to build out that infrastructure and for that future that we can imagine so readily to become a reality. Mm-hmm. And the same is going to happen with AI. Mm-hmm. And so I have no doubt that it'll be a profound in its impact on the U.S. economy. I mean, I think it's one of the most important changes in my mind that can really catapult U.S. productivity and therefore U.S. GDP growth over the coming decades.
Right.
Across a range of industries.